Marks distribution for ICSE Class 10 Biology for the year 2023-24 according to the Swasan paper released by CONSEC. Unit 1 Basic Biology, Cell Cycle 3 marks and Genetic 1 mark in Section A and then 17 marks in Section B, total 21 marks. In Unit 2 Plant Physiology, Absorption 2 marks, Transpiration 1 mark, Photosynthesis 4 marks, Chemical Coordination 1 mark in Section A and then 14 marks in Section B, total 22 marks. Unit 3 Human Anatomy, Circulatory 3 marks, Excretory 4 marks, Nervous System 3 marks, Sense Organ 8 marks, Endocrine 4 marks, Reproductive 3 marks in Section A and total 19 marks in Section B also, total 44 marks. Maximum coverage Unit 3 Human Anatomy, Unit 4 Human Evolution 5 marks, Unit 5 Population no marks, Unit 6 Pollution 8 marks. So this is the grand total of 100 marks. From Unit 1, 21 marks, Unit 2, 22 marks, Unit 3, 44 marks, and Unit 4, 5 marks, and Unit 6, 8 marks.